off, and you would expect nothing less than Duncan Keith and Jonathan Toews to be battling it out for the cup. That is, I enjoyed that, and the Oilers would enjoy getting out of this building tonight with a